Brooke, she's worried sick that you're unhappy. And what are you prepared to do? Destroy her life?
No, that is not true.
Yes, it is. Now, please, go to the party, put the dress on, and behave like a woman in love. Not in love with your son-in-law.
It was bad enough answering to Whip. I'll be damned if I'm gonna take orders from you.
You were damned a long time ago. This is your chance to redeem yourself, to act like a mother, to act like a human being instead of a bitch in heat.
All right, stop it, Stephanie. That's enough. Leave her alone.